All right, welcome back to the journey. Thank you for being a part of the journey, and don't forget to share the journey. So, we're going to go ahead and clip all of the peacock's wings, one on each peacock, not both wings on each peacock, because if you cut both wings, they're able to fly. If you only cut one wing, they're off balance, they can't fly, it makes it difficult.